The idea is, we blacks in South Africa do not have arms, and the only thing we can hit at the system with is just to cripple the economy of the country and make our faint cries reach the ears of the authorities. Because apparently if we demonstrate, they just shoot at us. And if they don't shoot, they detain a whole lot of students. Now we are trying to be as peaceful as possible. Detain the parents at home, and the parents are with us and they are prepared to stay at home as long as the students want them to stay at home. Now, with this, we believe the authorities will feel the pinch, and some way or the other, they'll have to succumb to our demand.